What's going on?
I'm Crunchy.
And I'm, you know me. So, now we're about to do our superior performance, where Crunchy is gonna be crunching his fingers and snapping his fingers, and I will be rapping, so let's go. Here I am, motherfuckers, and I'm gonna rap, I'm gonna snap your neck, I'm gonna fucking snap. If you don't like what I'm doing, you can kiss my ass, I'm gonna shove a fucking head in your fucking ass. If you motherfuckers don't like what I'm saying, I'm motherfuckers, I'm gonna fucking stab you, I'm gonna drink you like drunk, and I'm gonna drink this beer I feel like better than you fucking punk. If you don't like what I'm saying, you can suck my dick, you can suck it and eat my cum until you fucking sick. And if you don't like it, I don't give a shit, you can die in the pain, and I don't give a, not gonna give a fucking shit. Yee, yee, yee! What do you think?
Crazy Russian? You crazy for real? That's some abrasive content. Holy shit, bruh. You got a lot of pent-up frustrations and aggressions coming forth through your freestyles. Through the top of your dome is coming a lot of unbridled aggression. I don't mind snapping along for it, but man, you're carrying a lot of anger.
I know, and you said that you think that people not gonna like it, right?
I'm not sure people not gonna like it. Some people gonna gobble it up, because entre nous, I'm believing that realistically a lot of the people watching this type of performance secretly harboring in their soul, in the dark recesses of their soul, a lot of pent-up anger and frustration of their own. Maybe it's not the specific frustrations that you just elaborate on and elucidate on, but they harbor in some sort of resentments, yeah, versus vis-a-vis, some sort of authority figures, some sort of nefarious boss that preventing them from enjoying their freedom to their satisfaction. You know what I'm saying. Maybe you want to add some 2 cents into this discussion. But, you know, I think people can resonate with this kind of overt frustration, this kind of overt feeling of fuck society. You know, I'm telling you that a little bit unfamiliar. I don't know if you never heard of this acronym Sadat. Somebody who was the leader at one point of Egypt is Anwar Sadat. This acronym, it's having to do with those aspects of society that you want to call out in frustration. Those aspects of authority that's weighing you down and crushing you down, not letting you express yourself the way that you like. This acronym Sadat, entre nous, it's a little bit vulgar, but it entails.
But I have an idea, we can put something else, which is like less vulgar, and this is a beautiful woman. How do you feel about Sabrina Carpenter?
Oh my god.
Would you like
Sabrina
to do her?
Oh my god, would I ever like to do her? Probably that would be the culmination of any sort of activities, of any sort of doing. Getting up inside Sabrina Carpenter would be a lifetime aspiration.
Alright, so we're gonna make the first step towards being famous right now. And you're gonna watch our video, because our video is bad all kinds of bullshit and people say that. Like, you know. But anyway, without further ado, let's just do it. So you're gonna snap fingers on her song, Sabrina Carpenter, called Thumbs, thinking about how it would be nice of doing her while you snapping fingers and she's singing at the same time. What do you think about that? Do you think it would be like nice goal to achieve like at some point in the future?
Bro, at the moment it seems like this is an incomprehensible goal.
Right.
But every journey of 1,000 steps begins with what a single step in the right direction. So if this is gonna help me to meet my idol, to meet the subject of my fancy, Sabrina Carpenter, I'm ready to try to snap in and accompany her song in any way that I'm able.
So without further ado, let's just do it. 1, 2, 3, go! Alright, where's the fucking... Okay, here we go.
I don't hear nothing, bro.
It's about to start. You gotta be more patient. Patience is a virtue.
The father is a father, and the mother is a son, and the mother is a daughter. It's married to the father.
Yeah.
Portrayal of the subway, which I read in a million times. But it's never as empty as it is in the media, you know, it's always packed and stacked with shit with all kinds of smelly creatures. Seductive as is Sabrina, I'll tell you something Andre knows, it might blow your mind.
What is it?
In reality, while I was living in New York, I for real banged this girl Svetlana, who's equal to or greater than Sabrina in terms of beauty, maybe not in terms of songstress, without paying her a penny. Just by convincing and seducing her. I managed to bang her, but that's just Andre knows. Just a little factual tidbit, and if you don't believe it, you can ask Svetlana, she's gonna tell you.
Yeah. Give me her phone number.
Sorry, bro, that's not how it works.
That's fine, man, I don't care. Oh shit, it's about to be raining, I need to go in a second, but anyway, that was Crazy Russian 86 and Max Ra. Check out his wonderful channel, subscribe to him, subscribe to me, and I'm out. All the best to you guys.
First and foremost.
Hell yeah, that's right. All the best to you guys, peace out. Later!